The Admiral is a guy who sees the world his way, and he has a particular agenda to save it. And that's the best thing I liked about playing him. And by the way, he does admit when he's flubbed. He does have a compassionate thing in him. It just doesn't work to his advantage at certain times.